presume you've abortion, I presume. Have you heard of the Highland Clearances in Scotland?
Mm.
Yeah.
Where that, oh, okay, that when the tenant farmers were forced off their land by the landlords. We won't say where the landlords were from, will we? Anyway, okay. It was a part of the story that I didn't actually realise before until I went onto the Isle of Mull and with a woman from Calgary in Canada, a fellow musician I was working with at the time, and she wanted to go to see Calgary. And the story there was quite sad. The ship couldn't get into the harbour properly. It was way out, it was out in the ocean, and the harbour's quite big, Calgary. And these farmers were trying to get the ship. Most of them were emigrating somewhere, or forced to emigrate anyway. And this lot were going to Calgary in Canada. Well, it wasn't Calgary then, but they called it Calgary when they got to Canada. And they were trying to reach the ship, and they had the families, they had the children with them, children on the back, children with the hat by the sides, and all their worldly possessions. Some of them could get into little boats and get out to the big ship. Others had to try and get through the water, and quite a few didn't survive, which is, there's a kind of memorial to them at Calgary on the Isle of Mull, which I found really, really sad. It's an extra bit to the story. But that isn't what's going to be in the song, though. So this is a song called Hush Hush, or it's a kind of a lullaby, a protest song disguised as a lullaby by
Jim McLean.
Thank you, Jim McLean. I don't know why. It's an age thing. I'm getting to not be remember words and names properly, so I rely on Pauline. She's kind of younger than me. So this is Hush Hush. There's a good chorus in this. I'm sure you can pick this up and sing along. The tune is to Mist Covered Mountains, which... There's also a Gaelic song to the same tune, but a different song. And the tune was also played in Local Hero, the film, way back in the 70s, I think.
Yeah. Yeah. The Cayley scene when the kind of waltz at the end.
Yeah, yeah. It's a brilliant, brilliant song. Thank you.
bonny bay.